Salutations, my friend. It's most agreeable to see you.
I'd see the day the Brotherhood be working alongside you, ex-mukes. Listen, much as I hate it, I need your help. A couple of hours ago, I went to Genosha to rescue a kid named Blink. But one thing led to another, and we wound up fighting a bunch of guards. Shut your yap, or I'll... Never mind. Anyway, during the fight, Blink was going to teleport us to the dead zone, but she got hit and disappeared without me. I wound up having to slug my way out of there alone. Yeah, I do. Go see that mission computer if you want a full briefing. Don't make me hurt you!
Sabretooth has just informed us that a citizen of Genosha has escaped. Unfortunately, she's hurt, and in an area known as the Dead Zone.
Who is it?
A young woman named Blink. Sabretooth had gone to Genosha to rescue her.
That don't sound right. Sabretooth tried to save someone.
Don't think too hard on it, Tiny. 'Cause he wouldn't ever save an X-Man.
Question is, who's gonna save you, Bullethead?
Cut it out, you two. Let the professor talk.
Let's get one thing straight, Boy Scout. I don't take orders from you.
See? It's just like I told you, Psych. Juggernaut ain't housebroken yet.
Gentlemen, please. Let us focus on more important matters.
Who's Blink?
She's a very gifted mutant, with the ability to teleport.
So she's like Nightcrawler?
Only in the vaguest sense. Blink can teleport as far away as the moon.
Wow, that sure leaves the elf in the dust.
Did you say Blink might be hurt?
Yes. She was injured while attempting to teleport out of Genosha.
And that is why a team of you is needed to immediately begin searching the Dead Zone for this young woman. Good luck to you.
I understand.
Enjoy your nap now.
Doing here?
Ugh, my head's a little sore, but I'll be fine.
That's a snap. I just need to wait a little bit for my head to clear. They're working together? Wow, Apocalypse must be really powerful if Magneto went to the X-Men for help. You bet, and thanks for saving me.
You did an exemplary job rescuing Blink. Your next objective is to locate the security codes needed to enter Genosha. It is believed the crashed airships in the dead zone will contain the desired codes.
Say, if you're looking to get to the next island, you're gonna need my help. Let me create two portals to get you there.
It's no trouble. Tell you what, I'll even port the entire team to camp and back whenever you want.
Sure. It's my mutant ability. Why not use it to help defeat Apocalypse?
this area. I just detected that someone's activated the Genosian automated defensive system. Reconnaissance drones are going to be painting moving targets for tactical missile strikes. So if you see a beam of light, keep away from it. It had to have been deliberate. Someone reset the communication dish for the system. Yes, keep an eye out for it. A piece of equipment like that shouldn't be hard to find.
Cable. Nightcrawler. Iceman. Colossus.
This will be fun! Where is my next opponent?
Betcha.
Watch out for the targeting beam.
Will do.
Look out! You've been targeted by the defensive system. Keep away from that targeting beam.
I will comply.
According to Sabretooth, they're called Cerses. They were genetically designed for the attack on Genosha. They breed extremely fast in hopes that they'll overrun the island in a matter of weeks. Watch yourselves. Apparently they're quite deadly.
Defender 12, this is Defender 2.
I've got a bogey on my six.
On my way. I just need a second to get into position.
He's got missile lock. He's firing. I repeat, the bogey is...
Sorry, mein Freund.
Cannot be beaten!
Will do.
Affirmative.
Yes.
Bring on the bad guys!
I wish I hadn't had to do that.
I will comply.
Hardly worth my time.
You betcha.
There is nothing better than victory! Yes. Ha! I enjoy this very much.
Thank you.
Who's next? Got it.
My powers grow in strength. There is nothing better than victory.
Sure.
Yeah. Sorry, my friends.
Sure.
Enjoy this too much.
And the Brotherhood working together. I feel so warm and happy. I just might start singing. I was sent to track down escaped Genosian prisoners. Looks like I got lucky and found you bunch of meatballs.
Well, yeah, the hours are good, the pay is great, and I get to do what I love best, cause some serious damage. Now, I've been tailing you for a while, and I just gotta ask, why are you looking for computer nodes? Oh, yeah. Yeah, I do. So I'm gonna go find me one of them gizmos. And to keep you off my tail, how's about I introduce you to my killer robot buddies? They're so much fun, they'll leave you in stitches.
You aren't so tough.
Yes.
Sure.
With.
Okay.
You betcha.
Duh.
Worth my time.
This is Magneto. Well done, Genosian defenders. You have lured the enemy into our land-based defenses, and they are being cut to ribbons. But I fear we must prepare for an attack from the other coast.
You betcha. Chill out.
Affirmative.
Yes.
Okay. Yes.
Hey! Isn't this one of them computer things you've been looking for? Hope you don't mind, but I've been wanting one too. So I guess I'll just take it.
Leave that computer node alone, or you're gonna find out what it really means to be chillin'.
I didn't know there were ex-kids. You're a cute little fella. What are you gonna be when you grow up?
Oh, yeah, good one, Grizzly. But shouldn't you be rummaging through garbage cans and begging for food scraps at the campgrounds?
Oh, yeah, you're that smart aleck, Bobby Drake. I knew you were young, but wow, are you even old enough to drive?
Yes, I'm old enough to drive. I've had a license for... Shut up, Grizzly. Just shut up and hand over that computer node.
You are a spunky little thing, ain't you? Iceman!
You're 2 seconds away from becoming the furriest icicle in the world, and you aren't leaving here with that computer node.
Wrong, Bobby! I am leaving! But since you look a little cold, I'm gonna crank up the heat! See you later, sucker!
Sure.
Magneto. Cyclops. Jean Grey. Juggernaut. Cannonball.
Let's get it done.